गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस, आई एम टेकिंग साइंस फॉर यू ऑल। सो ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, ओपन लेसन नंबर 3, पेज नंबर 25। ओपन चिल्ड्रन, सी इन दैट पेज दे आर गिवन लेसन नंबर 3, प्लांट्स ऑफ बैकयार्ड। Children's plants of backyard. So near your house you have seen so many plants and trees. No children, can you name some plants and trees? Children, okay, mango tree, banana tree, coconut tree, rose plant, and all you have seen. No, so I'll read the lesson. So in this page they are given some pictures. Have you seen this? Identify and write their names. Okay children, so given some pictures, can you identify children? Okay, so first picture is, what is that picture? So that is sugarcane. What is that picture? So that is a sugarcane. Spelling is sugarcane, that is sugar cane. So in Kannada we call it as kabbu. Okay children, one second, spelling is sugarcane, sugar cane. So next is maize. Spelling is maize, maize. Okay children, the plant name is maize, maize. So next is, which plant is that one? So that is tomato. You have seen, no children, tomato we will use for sambar and dal, for preparing rice, sambar and dal, sambar, rasam and dal, we use this tomato and we will eat it raw also. So the spelling of tomato is T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. No children? So next picture. So which plant is there? Which tree is this one? This is tulsi. What is that children? That is tulsi. So we keep this tulsi near our home and do puja also. No children? So the spelling is T-U. L S I, tulsi. Once again I'll say T U L S I, tulsi. So next picture, what is that? We will grow that one in near our house also. So what is that picture children? That is pumpkin, means kumbalkai. The spelling of pumpkin is P U M P-K-I-N, pumpkin. Once again I'll say P-U-M-P-K-I-N, pumpkin. So next picture, what is that? That is a coconut tree. So which tree is that one? That is a coconut tree. So Elniru, we'll say Elniru. So spelling is C-O-C-O-N-U-T, coconut. So they given name the different trees and plants which you know. So which you know children about the different trees and plants? So these are trees and plants. So mango tree, coconut tree, like that. So many are there. No children? Then next page. Open next page children. Recognize the parts of the plant that are marked. Take the help of the teacher, parents, write their names in the box provided. Say, they are given your picture, that is parts of the plant, and they are given the box, and you must, in the box you must write what is that. You must write the names. So first, from down, what is that one? That is root. R, spelling is R-O-O-T, root. Root means beru. Okay, next is stem. Spelling is STEM, stem. Next is vegetable. What is that? Is a vegetable. So spelling is VEGETABLE, vegetable. Next, what is that one? That is branches. The spelling of branches is BRANCHES, branches. So next is flower. FLOWER, flower. The spelling is FLOWER, flower. So next, what is that one? Upwards, that is a leaf. The spelling is LEAF, leaf. So leaf, which color it will be? So leaf will be green in color. No children? Okay. So these are the parts of the plant. So once again I'll say you, from down, that is root, next is stem, next vegetable, next branches, next flower and leaf. Okay children, see they are given down here. Root, branch, trunk, leaf, flower and fruits are the important parts of a plant. So these are the parts of the plant. So which one that is? Root, branch, trunk, leaf, flower and fruits are the parts of a flower. Open next page. Here they are given. Write the other parts of the plant which you have identified. So apart from this one, what are the other parts you have identified from the plant? Do you know children? So the other parts of the plant are, first is fruits. Spelling is FRUITS, fruits. Next, bud. Bud means mugu. BUD, bud. Next, trunks. TRUNKS, trunks. Next is seeds. SEEDS, seeds. So these are the other parts of the plant. So what are the other parts, children? Fruits, bud, trunks, seeds. So these are the other parts. Next, look at the picture of the plant. Observe and tell whether the size of these plants are the same. See, they are given some picture here, two pictures. So it is different or same, children? No, it is different. See, this is a small tree, small plant, and this is a big plant. Okay, children? There are varieties of plants around us. The size of these plants are also different. So we can see so many plants around our house, in the garden and all. So these plants are all of not same size. They are of different sizes. Some plants are called herbs. Why do we call herbs for some plant, for small plants? Because they are small and they have soft stem. So that's why we will call it as a herb. So why we will call small plant as a herb, children? Because they are small and they have soft stem. Big and tall plants are called trees. So it will be big and tall, no? We will call that as trees. Okay, children? What are trees? Big and tall plants are called trees. Okay, children? So next page. Observe carefully the plants of bitter gourd, grapes and snake gourd. Do they look like trees or herbs? If no, then why do you call them? So the plants of bitter gourd, grapes and snake gourd, they don't look like trees or herbs. So why do we call them? They are given here. Next, you might have listened to elders at home talking about bitter gourd, creeper, grapevine and pumpkin creeper. Don't these have thin and long stem? So near our house they have grown bitter gourd, grapevine means drakshi, and pumpkin kumblekai. Bitter gourd means agalkai. So you have seen, no? Why they do not call trees and herbs means because they are a creepers. No children? So why these have thin and long stem means they need support to grow. So creepers need support to grow. Creepers grow on land. So these creepers grow on land means nelthalli beliyutte. Climbers climb up with some support onto trees, houses, roofs, etc. So these climbers are there, no? They'll climb up and take support of the trees and houses and roofs. So we call it as a climber. They'll go up. So we'll call it as a climber. But creepers, they need support to grow. So they grow on land. See here, they are given grapes. So it is a creeper. It grows on land. Okay, children. Next, observe the shape of the trunks of the plants and trees in the given pictures. Are they same? See here, they are given so many pictures. First is coconut plant, banana plant, apple plant, apple, grapes, and pumpkin. So these trunks are same, children? Plants and trees? No, they are different. No, children? They are different from one another. The shape and size of the trunks of these plants are different. So they are different from one another. These plants and trees are different. Bere bere tara sizes gulu irutte. Plants matte trees bere tara bere bere sizes irutte. ನೀವು ಮನೆ ಹತ್ರ ನೋಡಿರ್ತೀರ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪೇಜ್, ರೈಟ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದೇ ಗಿವನ್ ಸಮ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ವಿ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟ್ರೀಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ಲೈಂಬರ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ರೀಪರ್. ಡು ಯು ನೋ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಎನಿ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್? ಸೊ plants name. So first I'll say plant. So which are the plants name? So first, banana. The spelling is B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Next is chili plant. So spelling is C-H-I-L-L-Y, chili plant. So next is brinjal. B-R-I-N-J-A-L, brinjal. Next, R-O-S-E, rose. Next is groundnut. G-R-O-U-N-D-N-U-T, groundnut. So these are all plants. We will call them as plants. So next is trees. So name some trees, children. So the trees are, first is coconut, C-O-C-O-N-U-T, coconut. The spelling is C-O-C-O-N-U-T, coconut. Next is mango, M-A-N-G-O, mango. Spelling is M-A-N-G-O, mango. Next, banyan. Spelling is B-A-N-Y-A-N, banyan. So next is neem, N-E-E-M, neem. Spelling is N-E-E-M, neem. Next, guava, G-U-A-V-A, guava. Next spelling is G-U-A-V-A, guava. So these are all trees. Next, come to the next. Next, they are given climber or creeper. Okay, students? So, for climber and creeper, I am saying, so first is beans. B-E-A-N-S, beans. B-E-A-N-S, beans. So next is grapevine. Spelling is G-R-A-P-E-V-I-N-E. Grapevine. The third one, watermelon. Spelling is W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N. Watermelon. Next is pumpkin. Spelling is P-U-M-P-K-I-N. Pumpkin. Next is cucumber. C-U-C-U-M-B-E-R. Cucumber. Spelling is C-U-C-U-M-B-E-R. Cucumber. So why we call them as climber or creeper means it needs support and this grows on land. So we call it as a creeper, and these climbers climb up to take support on the trees, houses and roofs. No children? So next. Observe the picture of leaves. Do the shape of the leaves look the same? So they are given here the picture of leaves. So one is different from the other. No children? So they look same children? No, it is different from one another. No children? So some leaves are small and some leaves are big. No children? So shape of the leaves are all different. But they will be in only one color, that is green color. All the leaves will be in green color. Okay children? So some leaves are small and some leaves are big. And the shape of the leaves are also different, but color is only green. All the leaves are green in color. Okay children? Next, color the pictures of the leaves given below. So they are given picture of leaves. So you take color pencil and color it with green color. Okay children? In your textbook. So in your textbook, page number 30, they are given the pictures of the leaves. So take green color pencil and color it neatly. Okay children? Next page. Here they are given, collect dry leaves and paste them in the box given and write their names. So you take dry leaves, 1 0 L. So you take that one and paste them. Your space is provided here in your textbook. So you paste it and here you write the names of the leaves. Okay children. This is a flower garden. Observe the flowers. See, they are given pictures of flower garden. See how many flowers are there. You observe from your textbook. So there are rose, sunflower, and white color, red color, pink color, and all are there. You observe this one. Okay children. Next page. If you find these flowers in your locality, put right mark. So if you find these flowers near your house, you put tick mark. So first one is rose. No children. You find these flowers, rose, in your house. No children. So put tick mark for that one. Put right mark in the box. So next is sunflower. So that is a sunflower. So you'll see sunflower near a rose or in your friend's house also. So you put tick mark. So next is, what is that picture? What is that flower name? That is a lotus. No children? So you'll find near your house, huh? No. You'll find only in the water. Where water is there, we will find there. Okay children. Next is, what is that flower name? That is marigold. So in Kannada we will say as chenduva. So you will all see these flowers near our house. No children. So put right mark. Next is, what is that? That is a hibiscus, means daswala huwa. So that also you will see near our house, no children. So put tick mark for that one. Next is What is that flower name? That flower name is China Aster, means Kannada Deri Uva. So that Deri Uva we will keep for Ganesha, for God also we will keep, no children. So we can see near our house that one. So put tick mark. Okay children, so these are the flowers name. First one, this rose. So next sunflower, next lotus, next marigold, next hibiscus, next China aster. Okay children, so these are the flowers. So shall I ask some question children? Name the flower you have seen. So you have seen so many flowers, no children? So for example, rose, lotus, lily, sunflower, hibiscus, jasmine, champa and all. So there are different colors of flowers. So which colors are there? So red, blue, white, yellow, pink and all, there are no children. Take next page. Look at the color of the flowers in the picture. Write the name of another flower of the same color. They are given some pictures of the flower, and they are given colors for that one. So another flower that have the same color you must write. Okay children, so first picture, that is rose. So rose is which color children? Red color. So another name for the red color, another flower name is hibiscus. So in Kannada we will call it as dasvala huva, that also will be in red color. The spelling of hibiscus is HIBISCUS. So hibiscus, the spelling of hibiscus is HIBISCUS, hibiscus. Now children, that is another name, another red color name is hibiscus, flower name. So next, they given some white color name, white color flower. For that white color, we must write another flower name, white color flower. So another flower name is Rajanikantha. So in English, we will say Rajanikantha. In Kannada, we will say it as Sugandha Raja. So spelling of Rajanikantha is RAJANIGANDHA, Rajanikantha. So that is also in white color. This Rajanikantha flower is there, no? That is also in white color. So next picture, what is that? That is a sunflower. Which color it is? It is yellow color. So same color, another flower name is daffodil. Okay children, in Kannada also we will call it as daffodil. So the spelling of daffodil is DAFFODIL, daffodil. Once again I'll say DAFFODIL, daffodil. So next picture, what is that? It is purple in color, no children? So another name of the flower, same color it must be. So another flower name is China Aster. What is that flower name? China Aster. So we'll call in Kannada as Deri Uva. So the spelling of China Aster is CHINAASTER, China Aster. So next, so what is that flower name? It is called as Sampige Uva, Sampige flower. So with that is in orange color. So another name of that color, flower name is Marigold. It will be in yellow and orange also. So in Kannada we'll say it as Chendu Uva. Okay children, so spelling of Marigold is MARIGOLD, Marigold. Okay, children, MARIGOLD. Marigold. Okay, children. Any doubt, children? Shall I ask some questions, children? Okay, children. So, what are the parts of the plant, children? The parts of the plant are root, stem, vegetables, branches, flower, leaf. Now, children, these are the parts of the plant. So, apart from that one, which are the other parts? So, other parts are fruits, bud, trunks, and seeds. Okay, children, so all the plants are of same size or different, children? No. Some plants are different. So one is big and one is small, no, children? So small plants are called herbs. Why we will call them as herbs? Because it has soft stem. No, children? So what are trees? Big and tall plants are called trees. Now, children, next question. Why bitter gourd, grapevine and pumpkin will creep? Because, and have thin and long stem, because they need support to grow. And climbers take support on the trees, houses, roofs and all. Another question is, are all the trunks of the plants and trees are same, children? No. All the trunks of the plants and trees are not same. It is in different shape and sizes. So, next question. Are all the leaves same, children? No. All the leaves are not same. So, some leaves are small and some leaves are big. No, children? And shape is also different. Their shapes is also different. But the color of the leaves is green. No, children? The color of the leaves is green. Can you name some flowers, children? The flowers are rose, lily, sunflower, marigold, hibiscus, etc. So, name the colors of the flowers, children. What colors the flowers have? So, the colors are, they are in different colors. So, they are red, blue, white, yellow, etc. No, children, pink and all. The different colors are red, blue, white, yellow and pink. No, children? Any doubts, children? I think you could have understood. In the next class, I'll give you the notes. Okay, children? Thank you, children.